Let's see the story of Pandavas. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Once there were 5 Pandavas: Yudhishtar, Bhima, Arjun, Nakula, and Sahadev. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. There were 100 kauravas: Duryodhan and Dushyasan, cheating Pandavas all the time. Cheat because they wanted kingdom. So what were they planning then? Battle of Kurukshetra. Who won at the end? Of course dear Pandavas. How did they manage so? They had Krishna on their side. Krishna speaks Bhagavad Gita to Arjun in battlefield. Krishna promises his devotees will